pushing the eyes and the face back, gripping downward. This locks the spinal cord, causing the brain to be broken, which takes him down to the ground. Securing the weapon here increases your survivability.
Imagine you're taking hostages at like your local Burger King and you unfortunately had Dale there that was chowing down on an Impossible Burger. You come up to him, only for him to hit you with one of these anime maneuvers. Cops bust in and kill you. What a way to go out. Fucking imagine.